traditional ways of playing football, but who cares? Look at the result. Big touchdown.
They went for it on their own side of the 50. So there's conservative, there's aggressive, and there's really aggressive, which is what we just saw there. Tip of the cap to them.
Extra point up and good by Succop. And that pushes the lead up to an even 20. Todd Bowles leaving his offense on the field. They're going to go for two here. They will run it. It's Fournette. And he's going to go down right at the line of scrimmage. The defense left him with nowhere to go. And the try for two is denied. The Bucs ready for the kickoff. And here we go. It's in the air. And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And this return will net positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. On the last drive. He'll find Smith-Schuster. That's complete. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. An excellent way to start the drive there. 18 yards. The big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Escaping the pressure right. It's caught inside the 25. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line.
And this offense needed something to try and seize the momentum a little bit. And that might have been exactly what they needed. Now they have a chance to go downfield and score and cut into the lead.
Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And it's picked up by the Buccaneers.